Assalamu alaikum. Dear Gran Ahtar, lady and gentlemen, thank you for let me today having my experience and my management leadership to be explained with the people and exchanging all the idea to keep this event more succeed in the future. Let me talk about myself. My name is Mohammad Suwaidi. I'm Captain Mohammad Obaid Al Suwaidi. I'm ex-pilot in the military. I've been in many different positions of the leading ship as a war activity and in the military. I joined the civil aviation as an inspector and as a auditor, as a financial and company auditor. Leadership and organizer. We know the leadership is very important for the people. He is managing everything in the organizer. The leader, he has to have all the succeed point to be distributed in the organization. Always the leader, the people, they are following their leaders. If the leader, he is not coming with a new point and a new thing to encourage the organization to be getting up and holding a lot of point to be succeed in the in the operation of the institute or any organizer can be done. Always we are thinking about the improving the organizer, organization. The organization is mainly the leader, he's making the decision. If the leader is making a wrong decision or wrong issue, it will be affected to the organization. So always we are thinking a lot, and even myself, I'm taking a class, I'm taking a courses for the maintaining the leader, how he's thinking, how he's putting a point, how he increase the input of his organizing. So that's one is very important for any leader or any member of the organization to be in the future. Always the network is between the organizer or the leadership with his team is very important. The network or the changing the cooperation of the whole member is will be having a lot of effect in the organization. All the people thinking that the organization is the leader of the organization, he has only the decision to make it and to do it. No, over here we have a different experience that we sharing all the idea. All the leader, he has to take the idea of the other people. Over here, always we are celebrating with our team. The team, when they get any celebration with them, they will feel themselves they are part of the organization, part of the succeed of the organization. Take the time of celebration of, with the whole team, the help creating happiness of the organization, keeping the organization close together more than anything, to be a family and to be a member in the organization is will be helping a lot to be encouraged with the organization. Always there is a way to celebrate with your team. The celebration, it's not matter of event, it's not matter of thing, it's matter of succeeding the celebration, involving the celebration with all team. A lot of team is can be doing a lot of encourage in the system, but still all the team is one chain. If the team, he will not be succeed. They have to be a one chain completing each other. So. Next. Good to know your team. Always we have our team. We have to know our team. The student, what we have them, how we can help them, how we can get those student to be feel that they are second home. Still, we are getting the all the student take them to be succeed. Get them in all the issue if they have it to know them. And when you know your team and you know the student, that you can motivate the student in the team. How to know your team? Always I'm close with my team and I know every one of my team. And to know the capability of the team in order to give them the task, how he complete the task, you have to help him to complete the task. This task will be affected in the organization. If the task is failed, that is will be, there is a point should be corrected in the account. So we always we are getting the a meeting with the organization or with the team of the organization to get a maximum benefit from the idea. We don't ignore any idea from any one of the team. Still, we are studying the idea. We are trying to grow as much as we can. The right leader, he has to get all the idea from the member of the team and trying to develop and increase, encouraging all the team. To be technical professional. Over here, the proficiency is building in time. You cannot be a professional in one day. Every study in our institute is the people, they are coming with almost, I can say, zero experience about the maintenance in the aviation. They have to going with our instructor, and we know the capability of the each student. So we are monitoring all the student one by one and trying to help all the student to be finishing his task in the perfect way. If he is missing anything or he's weak in any topic of those, it's our thing is to increasing the proficiency of the people.